say, it's been a while since I've been so nervous. I can't remember the last time I was so nervous. And I think that's a function of the fact that in all the movies that I've done, I feel there's something about this one. And it's not from the heart, it's not from the head, it's from the gut. It's coming from a completely different place. And I think it's been an extremely emotional journey for all of us, especially after we launched the trailer. I think the response and the reactions were absolutely overwhelming. I think Sanjay sir and all of us, we just literally did a group hug. We couldn't get over how overwhelming that feeling was, and from all of you as well. And we're very, very proud to present the 3D version of that today, which again, I think is a huge milestone for us as a team, for Indian cinema, and cinema for the world. I feel like this movie deserves that. When I did my first film with him, and maybe even the half of Bajirao Mastani, I always felt like as an actor, okay, I have to go prepared, I have to rehearse, I have to, you know, I have to know exactly what I'm doing to be able to deliver in the way that he expects you to.
Yeah.
I think halfway through Bajirao Mastani and now with Padmavati, I realized that with him, you have to just trust and you have to just go with the flow. So if you talk about Ghumar, for example, I think what I focused on was learning the essence of Ghumar itself. I think for 2 days we tried to sort of set the choreography because he said, you know, even I want to be, you know, I want to change the way I work. I want to, you know, I want you to rehearse and have the song ready, and so that when we come on set, we just shoot the song. And there are no changes.
66 chakkar rehearse bhi kiye aur.
नहीं किया मैंने एक्चुअली सेट पे जाके ही किया मैंने बिकॉज दैट वॉज नॉट प्लान्ड एट दैट पॉइंट एंड एज एक्सपेक्टेड आई थिंक व्हाट हैपेंड इज व्हाट आई वर्कड ऑन फॉर अबाउट 2 or 3 weeks वॉज जस्ट टू लर्न द एसेंस ऑफ द फोक डांस ऑफ घूमर एंड देन एवरी डे ऑन सेट आई थिंक वी वर जस्ट क्रिएटिंग एज वी गो बिकॉज आई थिंक संजय सर एंड आई वर्क बेस्ट लाइक दैट वी वर्क बेस्ट ऑन instinct, you know, not planning too much at that point. In fact, there have been times where we rehearse a lot for a scene and the next day we go to shoot it and everything changes because it's creativity flows. It's not something that you can print and, you know, it's not etched forever. You want to, you know, you flow and that's the way we work best. Bahut hi alag tha mere liye. I feel even though with Mastani there was a sense of, you know, historic and a warrior princess, here her battles are very different. Her power and energy is very different. She doesn't go out to the battlefield. She doesn't have a talwar or a armor that she wears, jaise aapne Mastani mein dekha. Here it's the spirit is similar. The her purity, her intensity, her her values, what she stands for, all of those are very, very relatable, very, very identifiable, yet not in the literal sense. And for me as an actor, I found that even more difficult. As Mastani, if I have to show warrior princess, it's easier for me to have a talwar in my hand and go to a battlefield and do horse riding and, you know, actually show you what it is like to go and fight a war. How do you fight so much more than just a war? You're standing up for, you know, your tradition, your culture, your heritage, your passion, love. There's so much that's going on. How do you stand up for all of that just by emoting without any tools? So I think that is what I found extremely challenging for me with Padmavati. I won't tell you, talking about my remuneration for me is not exciting. I'm confident and comfortable with what I'm paid, as I'm sure you are with what you get paid. But what I will tell you, and something that I'm extremely proud of, is the fact that people like them have invested this kind of money on a film like this with a poster like this. That for me is hugely encouraging. If Ajit says this is the biggest film Indian cinema has ever seen, not just in terms of scale, in terms of budget, in terms of resources, what is the poster behind? I mean, for me, that's a turning point for Indian cinema. I haven't seen that before. I've done female-centric films before, or female-centric is not the right word, but we've seen very, very strong, powerful women at the fore. I've done Piku, but that was different. You know, and I feel like this is the beginning for a lot of exciting and very, very amazing things to happen to women in film.
जिस तरह से एक कलाकार ने एक रंगोली बनाई थी और जिस तरह से उस रंगोली को खराब कर दिया था, कला के प्रति, कलाकार के प्रति इस तरह का आक्रोश आप कैसे देखती हैं इसको? क्योंकि हमने आपका गुस्सा ट्विटर पर भी देखा था।
I think इसके ऊपर जो मुझे कहना था मैंने कह दिया और जो होना था वो हो गया। And I think like I always say, nothing and no one can stop this film.